channel. It's your girl Paradise if you're new, and if you're returning, you already know what to do. So today is like a lazy day. It's like Sunday and I don't feel like doing anything but laying in the bed. So I just got up and I got in the shower and I just kind of did some light makeup. Just, you know how they say, if you feel good, if you look good, if you look good, you feel good. So I just decided to like do that, but I'm not about to straighten my hair because look how poofy that is. Like, this is my real hair right here and this is a weave, and I'm not about to keep straightening my hair. I don't know why my hair is not getting bone straight like it normally does. Like, this side is okay, but like, I straightened my hair, like my whole hair, all my hair, like to do a silk press, and literally the same night it poofed back up. Now the only different thing that I have done is I had some braids in before, and I don't know if I didn't deep condition enough or what the problem is, but my hair is not getting straight and I'm scared to damage my curls, so I'm not trying to keep going over it with the flat iron, you feel me? But anyway, yeah, that's the struggle. So if you see my hair poofy, just mind your business. I'm forcing myself to get up because like, I have goals, I have things to do, and I just feel like the enemy is really attacking me because I literally have been having like no energy whatsoever, and it's just crazy. We gonna get into it, sis. We gonna get into it because I normally don't like to talk about things too much when I get on here, but honestly, like, the enemy be attacking. When you're trying to do right and you're trying to like elevate yourself, it's so many things and so many obstacles put in your way, and you don't see it as that unless you're being very vigilant, like, you know what I'm saying? So it's like, if you have so many good things going on in your life and you just feel the overwhelming need to be stressed and depressed and just like lacking motivation and all that, like, come on now. It has to be nothing but the enemy like attacking, because he knows that you're about to step into your purpose, you're about to step into your greatness. So don't let that affect you. Like, we have to fight. Honestly, we have to fight.
A little later, and I'm gonna dive into like what I'm really thinking and what I'm really feeling. But for now, my house is pretty clean. It's Sunday, like, you know, I'm just time to spruce up a little bit. But what I want to do is I want to put together my chair I bought off of Amazon. It's the viral chair. It's the chair that everybody's talking about. You know, and I opened the box last night because I was going to do a girl open it. I said, nope, I rebuked that, too many pieces. I was already irritated. So, yeah, I'm going to put that chair together. I work from home now. I'm going to tell y'all the story, but I end up getting two work from home jobs. So, I'm going to be sitting a lot. And I had this chair, which I did put this blanket right there. But that's what it looks like. It's really cute or whatever, and it's dirty, so don't mind it. But, and then I had to take one of the arms off because, girl, my thighs was rubbing on that thing. But this hurts my hiney bad, okay? Ass be hurting. So I was like, yeah, I need something that's more padded, whatever. And this, if you can see it already, it's like cushioned, you know? So I'm going to try to put that together. Well, I am going to put that together because I'm an independent black woman and I could do it. Like, it shouldn't be that hard, right? So I'm going to put it together. And then my son should be coming home in a couple of hours. So I guess I got to see what he's going to eat, put some dinner together, lunch, whatever. And yeah, I'm going to be picking up the camera to talk to y'all from time to time. But yeah, that's what I'm about to do. And I'm going to show you guys like probably a B-roll of me putting that together, because I already could tell I'm about to get frustrated on that. Yeah. Okay. I'll see you in a bit. I can't even get this out the box. It got like, I can't even get this out the box. That hurt it. Okay, this is the bottom. Okay, it might not be as bad as I thought. This is just too much. Oh man, this is too much. I just lost my ring. Oh, here it goes. My ring just fell off. Maybe I should take it off because I don't know. This is just too much. I guess that's the bottom part of the shit. How wide that is. My butt about to be so comfortable, y'all. This is the plus size girl chair. This is the BBW friendly chair. Comfortable. I can imagine just grabbing my blanket and just sitting there working. In my nice comfy chair. My other one, I had to keep getting up because my butt was just on fire. Look at that. I think that's the seat of the chair. And this is the last part. Yeah, this is the headrest part. I'm not the headrest, but the backrest part. It had like the thing at the bottom. Smells kind of chemical-like.
Y'all, so I don't see no instructions. Oh, I was just about to talk, man. Here they go. So I'm gonna try to do this really quickly. So obviously I'm smart enough to know that this part is for the bottom. So I just hate that this chair has black legs because I really just wanted it to probably be like gold. Like my whole room is like gold and cream and the black is kind of like throwing me off, but it's okay. Like who cares for real? I do actually. I really do care for real, but yeah. It's okay. Okay. I'm trying to like keep up with my mess because that's one of the things my grandparents taught me. You're doing some cleanup as you go because ain't nobody got time to be having a big old mess. Regardless if you're cooking or whatever, my grandma said, clean up as you go, sweetheart. That's what you're gonna do. All right, so this is the. Now what's next? Okay, with that little pump looking thing. This, it says it goes head up. Are you supposed to twist it? It says E, this is E, this is D. But look how it comes right out. Like that ain't right, right? Is it supposed to? I'm supposed to twist it? What's supposed to go at the bottom of this? Is this supposed to go on first and then this? That doesn't make a difference. This is what it looked like. So this is what it looked like. This is all that it's telling me. The base and the little springy looking thing goes in there. Then it goes to like what's going on to the back. So it's like, how are you supposed to secure that? E goes into D. Okay. Then it moves on to step two, which is using the wrench. Okay. Which is H. Oh. The wrench is number H. Letter H. You're supposed to attach the mechanism to C. So attach just to C? What the fuck is C? Oh, I'm sorry. I'm not supposed to be cussing. So C is the back of all this. Ow. Man, why I be on? Why TikTok? Why I be just buying stuff? Like, why do you just think this already assembled? This is stressful. But this going to the chair though, so why this not secured? Cause like, wouldn't you just fall out of the chair? Like, you know what I'm saying? You can't twist it on. Let's just set that aside because I will super glue some shit real quick. Okay. So that is supposed to be on. Y'all, I'm not gonna talk through this. I'm not, because we're not about to do that, all right? I'll be back when it's put together, because Lord have mercy.
Oh, y'all, I know I said I'll be back when I put this together, but I guess this goes on the back of the back support of the chair because it has holes there. But it don't really, I guess it does align with, okay. So, I'm gonna open this. I think we got it. I think we getting it, you know? Asking God to just spread his divine grace on me because the way I want to quit right now. supposed to open this? I get frustrated real easy. Like, this is just not even, this is not a drill. Cause why? Okay. Just make it hard for me. Go ahead, make it hard for you, girl. All right. And the thing is like, they put what numbers it is on the front. So if I rip the paper off, then how would I know what's what? Which made no sense. So, I guess. I don't know. This is G. So, I guess I'll just sit this right here and try to remember that that's G. Or the, maybe I should just make a little hole in each one and leave them in its spot, I guess. I don't know. People, this is a lot. But I want this together before I work tomorrow. Way more easy. I should have did that at first. Got a hole in it. So this is G. Put it back in there. Alright, so it says I gotta take F. How it looks on the back of the chair. This is F, the screw letter F. I want to say number so bad. And I think I just take this part and twist it. Yeah. Okay, look at me. Okay, so I'm gonna do the rest. All right, y'all, she is done. Now, the only thing that I can say I don't like about this chair, and it's my fault, it does not have wheels. Like, mine over there has wheels, so I just like that, but these, it has no wheels. So that's kind of annoying, but it's okay, you know, it's okay. So yeah, I did it. I love it. It's so cute. Fuck y'all. I did it myself. Yeah, I did it myself. Okay, so now it's time for me to get rid of the old chair and this box. I'm just going to put it outside and wait for get somebody else to do it. I done did enough. Get somebody else to do. Y'all see the sweat on my nose? Get somebody else to do it. No, but the chair is chairing. Matched with everything in here. I'm so excited. I always try to check the expiration date. Used or freeze by 10/3. I'm gonna see if I can get a little bit better. I'm making it today, but that's kind of close. Used or freeze 10/3. I guess they're all 10/3. Woo!
Mommy, I checked everything.
10/3, yeah, they're all 10/3. So I'm just gonna go with the one I picked. So I have my pasta, I have the sauce, bell pepper, onion, garlic powder, onion powder, and the meat. I have I didn't mean to show nobody kid. I have Texas toast at the house. And yeah, that's pretty much everything that I need. Oh, duh, something to drink.
He is fine.
Ooh. Oh. Girl, he a pain in my side. I've been on him since high school.
Really?
Yeah, he had some though. Yeah. This lady is trying to tell me that the homie that work here is fine. Okay. Pain in my ass. He ain't fine. I've been on this nigga since high school. Sorry, sir. Go ahead. I'm going right here.
All right.
No worries. But yeah. So now I'm down on the aisle with the drinks. So I was thinking about a little cocktail. I actually have a lot of liquor at the house because I used to drink like heavily, and then I just stopped. And I mean, I feel like I want a little. This right here is so good. Like this, I never tried the pink raspberry. What's raspberry lemonade? But I tried the splash of pink peach mango. That is so fire. So I'm thinking I'm gonna do that and add like a shot of something in there. Like freeze it up and like make it like a slushy, like blend it. I'm thinking about doing that. $3.69. But pink, I'm sorry, sir. Raspberry lemonade sounds good. I'm not sure. So yeah, I wish y'all could tell me like which y'all think I should try. I think I should try the raspberry lemonade because that just sounds so refreshing. That sounds fire. So we're gonna try that. That's a big old can. I wish it was smaller because I ain't gonna drink all that. And then I'm gonna get some sodas. I guess it's like a bottle of Coke, 3 for $5 or $1.99 each. I'll just do one. I just don't like big sodas though because it goes flat so bad. I don't need to be drinking a soda anyway. But I'm saying like my mom and like everybody else that possibly might want to eat something, I want to have enough and I don't want to pour me no soda and it's flat. Let's see if they got a little mini can. So basically I'm just gonna do this and I guess I'll holler at y'all when I'm in the store. $1.99 each if you buy sets of three. I'll see $6.99 for a mini box of Coke or $5.29 for this. Oh shit. I'll just do this. Okay. Now this part, I don't drink like that no more, but when I was drinking and I didn't know I had a bread like that, $12.99. This strawberry one is so good. I haven't ever tried all the rest of the flavors. But when you talk about getting messed up, like, girl, messed up, okay? So I'm about to just go check out. I basically have everything I need. Look, people in my way. You just wait. Yeah, so I'm about to get up out of here. And go out here. I'll touch bases with y'all when I get to the car because am I the only one that goes grocery shopping and I gotta stop at Geese and eat before I go and cook because it's gonna take a long time to cook? Because that's exactly what I'm about to go do. I'm about to stop and get me something small so I won't be starving the whole time I'm trying to cook, and then I will eat dinner later. And who gonna check me? What about it? Y'all watch Peyton? She like, and what about it? Peyton Marie Charles. That's my girl. She's so funny. Hi, I'll be back, y'all. And it was free, y'all. I mean, I don't want to get copyrighted. It was free, y'all. So I went and I got my Starbucks and I let them scan my thing on my phone and I see the balance going down. So I'm like, you know, I'm gonna have a good karma. So I'm gonna let this man know he ain't charged me. So I'm like, hey, I don't think it took me, whatever. He looked at me. He was like, go ahead. I'm like, okay. But it wasn't my homeboy this time that works there, but somebody else. So I don't know, like, look at me, like, look at God. So I got a caramel frappe with an extra shot of espresso in it, and that's what it looks like. It's fire. I normally don't get these no more because the calories is crazy, but I just feel like I deserve it today because I struggle putting that chair together. So yeah, I'm about to get upstairs and prep, like, cut up all my vegetables and all that stuff and prep. So any trash I have when my son comes home, I can have them take it out. Take all the trash. I don't like to leave like onion particles and stuff like that in the trash because it just be stinking the house up. I don't have time for that. So yeah, I'm about to go upstairs and do that. I'm just chilling in the car. Like, I always chill in the car for like a good 15 minutes before I even get out and go in the house. So that's what I'm doing, just listening to music and chilling. So yeah. Thank you.
It can be used to help deliver the promise of an education. We'll empower young entrepreneurs through the creation of the Howard University and BNC National Center for Entrepreneurship. And uplift small businesses with access to the capital they need in order to grow. It's not just about dollars, it's about change. BNC.
Just waiting for the food to finish simmering so I could turn it off, and I'ma just like take me a quick shower, nothing too fantastic, and look at some true crime videos and just chill for the rest of the night. So I think this might be the last time you guys may see me, but I will show you what the food looks like and probably like a b-roll. But yeah, I'm pretty tired and I still have to clean off my desk and get ready for work tomorrow. So, and I have a major headache. That's really why I'm ending the vlog, is because I really have a headache. So yeah, I'm probably gonna just, like I said, this might be the last time you guys see me. But yeah, I want to thank you guys so much for watching and staying tuned if you made it to the end. And like I said, you guys might see a b-roll at the end, but I will see you guys in the next one. Hope you guys enjoyed, and y'all stay safe. See y'all later.